Hello, welcome to the video which is part of Online Teachers Day celebration at the Department of English, Maharaja Krishna Kumar Singh Ji, Bhavnagar University. I am Rohit Yaz, your teacher for the day, and I'll be talking about an essay written by A.C. Ward, The Setting. This essay highlights some of the social and literary dynamics of 20th century. We shall discuss some of the key features of this essay in detail. While studying any age in terms of literature, one has to study two aspects, social dynamics and literary dynamics. In modern age, people started questioning and thinking critically, whether to be religious or to spiritual. In terms of religion, larger number of people felt crisis to believe the existence of God. Spirituality made people humanitarian. Two world wars opened the eyes of society and people valued each other's life. One more social aspect is industrial revolution. Invention of machines and establishment of factories made a significant mark on social life. The invention of steam engine and other inventions gave mobility to people. Vehicles like cars and motorbikes made easy for people to go away from home. This element created somewhat of thinking about social freedom. The Industrial Revolution also came with immense joblessness and unemployment. Machinization killed the craftsmanship of people. The death of skillfulness and joblessness led the emergence of lost generation. A large number of people found themselves disoriented, wandering, and directionless. Now we shall move forward to literary aspects of the age. Bloomsbury Group was a group of intellectual writers, philosophers and artists of the modern age. The group includes Virginia Woolf, John Maynard Keynes, E.M. Forster, etc. And the group believed in the thought of art for the sake of art. Writers like Arthur Miller, John Galsworthy, T.S. Eliot, G.B. Shaw, Virginia Woolf, Aldo Huxley and many others depicted the social upheavals of the age in their literary works. Psychological process of thinking is found in the thought of stream of consciousness. The other movements like surrealism, dadaism, imagism, expressionism were also significant of this age. Some of the famous works from 20th century are To the Lighthouse by Virginia Woolf, 1984 and Animal Farm by George Orwell, Ulysses by James Joyce, The Time Machine, Invisible Man by H.G. Wells, A Passage to India by E.M. Forster, Waiting for Godot by Samuel Beckett and many others. One more important aspect of 20th century is escapism, which is explained by E.M. Forster. E.M. Forster has explained that how intellectuals escaped from masses and herd mentality and found their own place in solitude. To quote the exact words from the essay, which is explained by E.M. Forster, is, I quote, "There are two chief reasons for the escapism. We may retire to our towers because we are afraid, but there is another motive for retreat. Boredom, disgust, indignation against the herd, the community and the world. The conviction that sometimes comes to the solitary individual, that is solitude, gives him something finer and greater than he gets when we merges in the multitudes. The community is a selfish and further its own efficiency is a traitor to the side of human nature which expresses itself in solitude. Considering all the harm community does today, it is no position to start to a moral slanging match. We are here on earth not to save ourselves and not to save the community, but to try to save both." Based on this video, I have created one small quiz which you will be able to find the link of that quiz in the description of this video, and you will be redirected to my blog, and then you will be able to open this quiz. And after giving that quiz, you will also receive one PDF of certificate also. So please don't forget to take and try that quiz also. And if you enjoyed this video, please like, comment and share as much as possible. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching video.